another shooter. Where were you standing as the shots were fired?
I was standing close to the white picket fence, behind the sign, as you seen in the footage.
Did you hear any shots from behind you or anywhere close to you?
I cannot say where. I didn't hear but the first two or three, and after that I didn't hear anything really. I can't say for certain how many shots were fired.
How long have you had this camera?
I just got it a couple days before the assassination.
So you don't know that much about it, do you?
Nothing other than what I read in the manual for the camera.
So there's no way that you could have doctored the video?
Yeah, no. I'm not that much technology. I don't know anything about technology other than what I read.
And I heard that you have two kids. Your profession is a clothing manufacturer, right?
That's true.
Your income is probably $225 an hour, $81 a week. That's not that bad.
That's pretty much dead on.
Okay, and are you happy with your life and your family?
Very happy.
So you wouldn't sell the video to anybody to make extra money?
No. It'd be great to do it, but this is just too extreme to try to make a profit off of.
Prosecution, you may cross-examine.
Is it true that your position was almost exactly in front of the motorcade when you were filming?
That is true.
And like you said, you have no knowledge of photography?
None.
Is it possible that you could have mistaken the direction of the shot, considering the fact that you were focused solely through the camera?
That's possible, I must say.
Now, I'm a little confused. You said that you didn't sell the film, but it has been proven that you sold the film for $150,000 to Life. And numerous copies were made from that, and if you didn't sell it, then copies